the Oscars, best documentary. You actually don't? I'm surprised. You know, no offense, but you kind of seem like the type. You seem like a... Yeah, 4chan is... 4chan is the black vortex from which all internet things are spewed forth. It's like a fucking... Looking into 4chan is like looking into the swirling eye of creation and destruction simultaneously. There's people on there who are just like, this thing is fucking hilarious, and buy my shit, and post sauce, and fucking every terrible fucking thing. Son of the Mask is better than Titanic. I agree. I agree about that for sure. And here's the reason why. Because they're both fucking awful, buttfuck boring movies that are just... That just fucking... Every moment of them makes you feel fucking bad about yourself and about the world around you and everything. But Son of the Mask is not 3 hours long. And Titanic is. Now, you know, I like some things on the internet, but 4chan is not one of them. I'm a big fan of the, like, RPG story shit. How many fucking times am I going to come here and be like, oh, look, it's Raiders. Who wants to get fucking wrecked? Anybody else? What? She blocked it. She blocked it again. That's pretty amazing. I'm still seeing gunfire, but I can't tell from where. Like, I can barely fucking... I have no interest in even looting these guys. I just wanted them to leave me the fuck alone. I've always wondered what would happen if you fucking you turn the pump off here. You should fill this thing back up and fucking kill everybody. Yeah, 70%. You never go to the random board. Yeah, no. I mean... You could if you wanted to. I'm not that big of a fan of it, but... Tremors 5 has Bert? Yeah, there's a... Yeah. It's a Tremors reference in this game, but it basically speaks to the things in Tremors that should have stayed in Tremors. Which is the basic mechanic of Tremors. You know, the whole thing about each of the Tremors movies is that suddenly standing on top of some shit isn't enough to survive the Tremors, you know? And that should have been the thing. Tremors, climb up on top of the truck. That's all that matters. But then it became fucking, the Tremors can now crawl, and now the Tremors can fly if they fucking fart, and their farts ignite, and all that shit. I suppose I should go a different... I was gonna say a different fucking path here. We'll go more south than north this time, I think, to get to Greentop. You know what would be a sweet Fallout 4 mod if done well? Motorcycles. The problem is that the engine that they use for Fallout 4 is already, like, fucked with, you know, physics. Especially, like, moving physics, where you're supposed to bounce up off of stuff. And... If you got on a motorcycle, every fucking terrible thing in the world would happen to you. Every terrible thing. It would just be, yeah, you would fucking clip through walls, the motorcycle would explode randomly, you would go flying into the fucking air and then land and explode randomly, you'd be fucking driving along, and all of a sudden it would be like no clipping, and it would be all fucking fuzzy, and then all of a sudden it would just like appear on the fucking ground facing the wrong way, and you would crash and fall off and die. It just has so much potential to fuck up. I don't think there's any way anybody could make a mod of it that would make any fucking sense. Yeah, they probably do need to make a new engine. But, I mean, it's fucking... It's good, like, I like it. It's fucking... It's beautiful and fucking... I understand the game and the way that the physics work and all that stuff to the point where I'm not constantly finding myself looking down the barrel of, oh my god, I'm fucked. So, I'm not just gonna shoot randomly these dudes, because sometimes they're Minutemen and I want them to be homies. Speaking of fucking Minutemen, what the fuck happened to Preston Gravy? Why did he stop hanging out with me? Curator Scum.
That's Commonwealth justice for you.
Oh, see, these are the Minutemen. Sometimes it's fucking super mutants and ghouls down here. But yeah, I guess Preston decided he didn't want to be my fucking friend anymore, because... Yeah, we're really fucking close to getting him to, like, idolizing us. Why the fuck would he do that? He's just no longer my companion? What the hell? A lot of charisma gear there. We gotta get up into the fucking cabin and get that magazine out of the bathroom. Fuck.
Got it.
Yeah, that's not surprising. Why did all these dudes have the foresight to lock their suitcases on a plane? You know, have you ever fucking locked a suitcase on a plane? I never have. So the bathroom's on the second level here. It's an astoundingly awesome Tails. 5 damage against Mire Lurks. Well, that's not too bad. And here's all this bullshit.
All quiet, General.
Good, where's your fucking boy Gravy? I need to talk to his ass. The gallery is a great way for me to get killed, because I'm thinking about getting out of my power armor just to try to convince that guy of that thing. But no, I don't really want to do that. Remember how I said I was going to take a further south thing, and I just ended up going the north tip the whole fucking time? Basically going back over shit we've already been to. Yeah, that would be nice if the army that you were building was useful for defending itself. As opposed to being like, I mean, basically the way that it works is... Your armies have less of a chance of getting attacked based on how high up your defense is, and usually it's if your defense is higher than your food and your water combined, then you won't be attacked, but it's not always like that. Sometimes it's just no reason at all, you get fingered. I don't know what your situation is here, but it looks like you're getting attacked by a bear, and it killed all your friends. So I saved your life. You are welcome. How are you doing there, sport?
Huh?
Alright, well. Maybe you thought you killed this bear. If that's the case, then whatever, man. Hey, mutated fern, we need that. Things. God damn, dude. Sorry, I'm a little bit distracted. I know you guys are fucking talking about important shit over there. I'm not doing a very good job of fucking keeping up with chat tonight. Mostly it has to do with the fact that I'm just, like, exhausted from tons of shit. Work, school, fucking... Not to mention that I literally got home from work today, ate food, took a nap, and then woke up and then ate food and then came back here. That's like it's like I've been fucking sedentary for half the day today. But I'm still fucking exhausted.
Any luck clearing out that trouble spot?
I cleared that place out for you. Should be safe for your friends to move in now.
Oh, nice to have some good news around here for a change. By the way,
the first fucking time that we actually have a quest to turn into Preston Garvey and he didn't fucking follow me from Sanctuary for some reason. What a fucking useless piece of shit prick cock tease motherfucker. Stop yawning. Okay, I will stop yawning. You yawn, I yawn. Not cool. Well, stop talking about it.
Know what I mean?
You bring it up and I yawn. Yeah, the best Anchorman meme is that, well, that escalated quickly. Oh, fuck. This is a shit move. We should not go up here. I don't want to go up here. There's no reason to go up there. Is there a fucking Mr. Handy down here, or is he still well and truly dead? Well, that's the eye bot for what you call it. Call it, yeah, that one. Yeah, that one. Hey, where's Count Cuckoo? Because I'm thinking about going in and doing this thing. Where the hell is the... Oh, I killed that guy. Oops. Where the... Yeah, that's okay. I was even like, I'll go fucking help you! And she was like, oh my god, thank god. Whatever the legendary guy. Roll down the hill down this way. I guess his fucking body landed. No, this is the rat roach. Where the hell did he go? I'm so confused. I killed him first. Where the fuck did his body go? God, legendary fucking blowflies are the worst. Because their whole body doesn't really turn into, like, anything. You can't just, like, loot any part. They just have, like, one little kind of ish part that you can loot. I looted those two guys. For some reason, his body is all the fucking way out there. I don't know why this guy's body is all the fucking way over here. I think his fucking body is literally down there. I don't know if this is the best idea. Going into the fucking water to see if I maybe have a wounding weapon down there. Or maybe get fucking killed by some strange fucking thing because I jump out of my power armor. Thing. You know what? It's probably not worth it. We'll find plenty of legendary guys. Let's not fucking play with our own lives. a button like in DA, the highlighted lootable stuff. Yeah, they have it in fucking Diablo as well. They've had it since Diablo 2, but they have it in Diablo 3 also. Let's see, how am I going to get across over there? Oh, this isn't... Okay, for some reason I was thinking to myself, like... For some reason I was thinking to myself that that was the Museum of Wishcraft. And we should do it at some point, but... But I don't really want to fucking... I don't want to do it without Count Cuckoo here. He's a weird fucking dude. He's only got one thing on his mind all the time. Start a new character. He's like, you know what you should do? You should go fight that Deathclaw in the Museum of Witchcraft. He's so cool. And I'm just like, have you ever seen us have a problem with that guy? The closest that he's ever come to killing me... is the time that I accidentally fucking killed myself. They're not exactly, like, life-threatening. I'm way more scared of fucking rad scorpions in this game than I am of Deathclaws. And I'm way, way more scared of fucking, like, gnarly Mirelurk shit. Deathclaws just have too much capacity for fucking easy kills. So, quick fucking checkup on the chat. Is talking about fucking yawning over and over and over again, making everybody yawn all the time? Because it's doing that to me.
This place is off limits. You'd best move along.
You look like the world's biggest fucking dork. Dressed as a warrior.
Edward Deegan sent me?
Oh. Mm-hmm. So this package. Uh-huh. The guys that shot.
Thanks for your help.
Sure thing. Hey, be careful. It's like there's...
Yeah. Yeah. Hey!
Look alive.
Point it out. You want to swap supplies? No problem.
Where the fuck did you come from? And why aren't you wearing any of the things? Preston Garvey, you are just the weirdest. I think I took this away from him and he still has it for some reason. You better give me some of those.
Look alive.
I don't know why the fuck he just appeared.
Think about more than just survival. We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble,
right.
And I have a solution. I think it's time to retake. Well fortified.
It sounds like just what we need right now.
I thought you'd like the idea. So, should I have an assault force assembled near the castle?
You have assault forces? Why didn't you tell me?
Yeah, let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there.
Okay, I think he actually leaves now. Does he actually companion up, or does he just go and do it? I think he just goes and does it. The snacks are Haribo Authentic Pontefract Cakes, soft licorice. They are meant to be, you know, European licorice snacks. Which are less salty and sweet and licorice-y than these, which are Kachis Kinder, including vegetarian gelatin. However, these things, straight out of the bag, are on the fucking scale of, like, rock hardness. You could fucking scratch glass with those things. And you know, there's probably something that you can do to candy that's been, like, hardened that will make it, like, soft again, but I don't know what it is. I'm crazy. How's it going? It's been a fucking minute since I've seen you in here. What are you all about? The kid is on spring break and you're letting him stay up late, so no more lurking. Nice. Yeah, I like how your name is fucking black on my chat and everybody else's is fucking the standard colors. What are you gonna do? Let's see, there's one guy. There's two guys. Guess I can pick advanced life. Sorry, I'm not even paying a fucking attention.
That's it.
Leaded shadowed metal chest piece. This is probably better for... No, actually, Preston has combat armor. What am I talking about? What the fuck am I talking about? Preston has combat armor. What am I, in doofus? What am I, some kind of fucking general doofus? Oops. I was gonna go up and get that ammo box and see if there's some fusion cores in there. That's what we're waiting for. We're waiting for our fusion core windfall. Nope. A fusion core? No. No fusion core. Alright, well, that's... The only other thing is this shit down here, the castle and the cabin house. But let's see if there's anything between here and there. There's that thing. We could start doing that, I guess. I don't really know. Witchcraft Museum, Fern Flower, Comet Solomon. Let's just work our way back down. Let's kind of go this way. Let's work our way back down there, but let's do it. Let's do it a different route than we have been taking so we explore some new shit. Like this. The Macra Fish Plat Packing Plant. You don't like licorice. It's like gummy despair. Yeah, I'm okay with that. I don't know. This is the fucking... The place I was just at. The goddamn fuckity-fuck state house. Here is where you alert the Deathclaws to a Deathclaw battle. Suppose we could do this. This is always a fun time. I don't think there's a fucking... Is there a magazine in here? There might be. The raiders are stupid here. They're stupid raiders. You know, I hate stupid raiders. They're the worst. You are peckish. I love that my power armor beeps like, "You are peckish, did you know?" I'm like, huh. That's weird. Usually there's shock grenades up there and stuff. Alright, well. Let's watch the games begin while I get unpackish. Deathclaw destruction. This guy's like, "I'm gonna get him! Ouch! I'm dead now! I can't believe that I survived this long." Ooh, god, that guy got fucking annihilated. I don't even care. Shoot me if you want. Against black jelly beans? Black Twizzlers? Yeah, black Twizzlers are not very licorice-y, are they? Where the fuck is this Deathclaw at? He's supposed to be wrecking these dudes. Yeah, get in there! You had one job! Yeah. Decapitate that guy. Now kill this guy. I like that the Deathclaws throw dirt. Lest we forget that in Fallout 2 there was an intelligent Deathclaw named Gorix. Oh, that one's like a legit Deathclaw. Oh no, that's a Raider veteran who's getting killed. Oh, god. Where are you going now? I was gonna kill you both. God, I can barely fucking see him. There's this guy over here. The Alpha Deathclaw. He's not gonna last very long. But I can't see the other Deathclaw anymore. I think there is a Wasteland Survival Guide up here somewhere. Or in here, or something, and we can grab it and be like, we got it. I think the, oh, here it is.
There we go.
Unlock new decorum. It's probably on the Raider veteran's body. The Deathclaws will just wander away. Well, that's okay. Hi. That was kind of funny. I think he has combat armor. I think Preston, wherever the fuck he may be, has the combat armor left and right leg. Oh, he's over by the castle. We're working our way down to him. It's the only thing he didn't have was the legs, I think. Huh. Well, I guess we killed all the things. The Alpha Deathclaw's up here somewhere. I had to grab the meat off of him. Deathclaw steak is very highly nutritious. And I am assuming that because it's so muscular that it's probably pretty tough. Check Azrael King's Snapchat pronto. He got the preserved cake. Oh, he got the pie, the pie machine pie. That's cool. I believe him. Okay. Now where the hell are we going? Why did it take off my stuff here? I had like a whole thing to do. Oh, I was working my way south to do all of this stuff. That's right. I did that thing. I got the stuff. The best waffle. The blue waffle. The blue waffle is a rough waffle. Meyer lurks, knocking at my door. Oh god. I think I'd have fucking spit some poisson at me. Some French fish soup. And I would have died immediately. Or maybe not immediately, but very painfully over the course of several hours. The blue waffle conversation is absolutely fucking derailed. It's just become talks about artificial flavoring. You guys want to know my least favorite artificial flavoring? It's banana. I think banana doesn't even come close to tasting like a banana. But banana flavoring is one of the reasons why I don't like why I grew up not liking bananas, because I thought I don't like bananas because I don't even like fucking banana candy. Of all of the artificial flavors, my favorite is peach. There's something kind of pungent about peach that's good. Yeah, banana is the worst. Really, actually, banana is not the worst. Now, as an adult, I don't feel that way. Now, as an adult, I feel like cherry is the worst. I feel like cherry is overdone, boring, fucking fruity fruit. It tastes like old bananas, apparently. The ones that went extinct. Fucking plátanos. They still sell plantains. but yeah. Somewhere somebody invented fucking banana flavoring, and then years fucking later. Hey, look, it's the. Is this the old gullet sinkhole? Is that what this is? Okay. The Harry Potter jelly beans, and you ate rotten egg 3 times. Yeah, I'm not gonna eat any of that shit. I think that prank flavors in candy is one of the fucking. One of the worst things in the world. What the fuck have we come to as a society? You feel like it's hard to go wrong with cherry? That's the point. It's not easy to go wrong with cherry. So they put it in fucking everything. And now it's just like the as far as flavors go, it's the least of the flavors. In a game of chess, it's the pawn of flavors. Nope. Oh, this is where we are, so there's synths right here. And this is where you accidentally kill Glory, if you're not paying attention. And over here is a Super Mutant Suicider. Along with his super best friends, or is this- oh yeah, they're right here. Stop. Okay. I didn't want to accidentally get fucking blown up, so I wanted to take him out first. Somebody, something, something, somebody. Armor or rank 3, probably better than any of this other shit. Yep, armor rank 3 it is. We gotta get that fucking rank D or E or whatever fucking the next level is for our power armor. We're gonna have to go home and fucking repair it too. Well, I guess we can repair it. We can repair it at the workbench. How's our carry weight looking? Oh, we're good. Because even though it's raining, it's technically considered fucking daytime or whatever. But we're gonna have to buy some steel shit or scrap a bunch of weapons. I'm not gonna go in there to fuck with that, man. Like soap for old people? Cherry lifesavers don't exist, it's wild cherry. Wild cherry is one of the reasons why I don't like the flavor cherry. Because who the fuck just sells, like, the same fucking fruit flavor in a pack of lightsabers? And who would the fuck in the world would want to eat it? Oof. Even as a kid, I was just like, this is the worst of all possible flavors. This is an abortion of flavor. That's how I felt about wild cherry shit. Wild cherry Pepsi and wild cherry... Fuck, there's still... bugs around here? Where the fuck are they? Yeah. I can hear him, but I can't see him. It's like in my fucking ears, like he's right on top of me. He must be stuck under the ground or something. Ugh, it's the worst. Whatever, enjoy hell, blood bug. Let's see, it's Taffington Boathouse. Yeah, I suppose we should unlock that, huh? Now there really is a fucking bug right on my ass. Poisoning the shit out of me. Blood bugs. Your family's go-to soap is just animal fat. You're Amish. You're called the Hebrew Hand and you're fucking Amish. That figures. I'm not going to do any of the settlements unless Preston is here to be like, here's experience for this. Says the one on the computer, hey man, Amish people are not living in the fucking past. They just want to be self-sufficient. If they generate electricity, they want to make it themselves, you know what I mean? They don't believe in reliance on the government. Not to mention that when you use a computer, anybody can spy on you anytime. Let's see, this is the nuke bridge, I believe. And I guess we'll fucking just disarm mines. It's a little bit sketchy, but... especially since we don't VAT scan for them. But I got a pretty good eye for this shit. I don't always need to have everybody fucking hand me the location of my shit. On a fucking silver platter. Some bad shit going on over here. Oh, this is the robot fight. The mechanical menace. Or whatever. Still alive? Jesus. Oh, I think that's Ada down there that I'm shooting at. Porter's dead. Dead as shit. He had two fusion cores, though, which made it all worth it. Okay, there's an exploded car. Here's this thing. These guys both exploded. That figures. And since Preston decided to go fucking castling, why don't we take Ada with us?
My friends did not survive the attack. Thank you for assisting. I was certain to meet my end here as well.
Are you okay?
Thanks to your timing, my diagnostics show only...
Sorry for your loss.
My name is Aiden. Uh-huh. Even with the weapon in detention.
Sure. Tell me about these robots.
They roam the Commonwealth and claim to be restoring all...
Yes, yes.
You couldn't have known.
The probability of it in recon...
Right.
It's time.
You'll need help.
I'm aware of this. You have shown in return.
Mm-hmm. You want revenge.
I admit my goal is to... I won't...
Yeah, yeah.
Now, you may find information. I will follow.
Yeah, let's go, Aiden.
General Atomics has valuable...
I'm glad you didn't fucking fly off like a crazy person. So yeah, now we've got Ada, and we can do some of this mechanical menace shit. I'm working on getting the charisma, because I don't want to have my workbenches so spread out, you know? Especially for this type of shit. But we can fucking kind of work with it as we go. Fucking Jackson. You are dead as shit. I need to get back to fucking Diamond City and repair my goddamn legs. My fucking leg bones. Ah, shit. I can't get this alarm clock to... Uh-huh. There we go. I guess alarm clock to show up. When will Kyle marry his girl and have children? I don't know. I don't know when we're gonna do that. I feel like it's a wise choice to make sure that you're all set up on that before you do it. Should we go in here and get this Protectron magazine? There's not really a whole hell of a lot of reasons to go in here except for to get that Protectron magazine. Yeah, we're almost done, too. Let's get this magazine really fast, though. Yeah, she fucking flew like a crazy person last time. I don't know why. But I'm not all that fucking keen to shoot these fucking dudes until they explode over and over again. I'm just gonna disable their military protocols and then, you know, get our magazine and leave. Crystal, damn. Should probably just start grabbing everything, but sometimes you just can't help it, you know? You've been trained too well. Why are all alarm clocks in the future yellow, says my chat? The answer is because it's an alarming color.
There we go.
Jesus Christ. Duct tape, okay. All of these dudes have components and whatnot in them, but I'm not gonna bother with any of that shit. Not for a long time, if you wanna know the truth. I thought it was because the world has been overtaken by fucking terrible Art Deco nonsense by the time we get to this point. What color was the radium paint? It was always green, right? Or was it like a green-yellow? Remember the fucking radium dial girls that fucking painted the radium watches? Because they glowed in the dark and they fucking all like died of fucking radiation poisoning. They just fucking mixed radium into paint and they're like painting numbers onto watches. They're like, this is a great idea. I'm having a marvelous time. Oh my god. Who the fuck are you, man?
If that's what you want. Damn it! No.
Let's do this!
Rust devils. Jesus Christ. That I didn't fucking sign up for. I didn't want to fight rust devils. But. Oh, they got assaultron blades. Those are fun. I don't even want to pick them up. That's how not interested I am in the different weapons of this game. Now that I have this gun. But, yeah, assaultron blade right off the bat. That's pretty crazy. I didn't even check to see what mods you could put on the assaultron blade. Or the, you know, the Mr. What is it? The Mr. Handy saw or whatever. Wasn't it yellow green? Also, green yellow doesn't exist, Kyle. It exists in my mind, alright? Talk to Kant about that. The primary color goes first. Well, maybe green is a primary color. In the RGB color scheme, in the additive colors. What do you fucking know? Well, you just been fucking slapping pigments together? Bullshit. You're bullshit. I was thinking more along the lines of like a chartreuse, but, you know. Okay. You just beep over there, buddy. That's your fucking job. I'm going this way for some particular reason that I can't really explain. You know, let's just go to the Diamond City Market. We'll do this shit later. I am very tired and we are almost out of time, so we'll just work our way over to the markets. Twitch says I am online, but my channel plate says I am offline. Well, I am online, so who to trust? Yeah, college does make fucking everything more complicated. Let's see, I need to go across the bridge this way, apparently. this bridge right here. Oh, we actually have the holotape for this, huh? For some reason, I was worried that we didn't have it. Well, then why the hell does it let me have turret control? You're ridiculous, sir. It's Friday. Let's stream longer. Party time. I would like to, but I'm fucking exhausted. And I have seriously so fucking much homework to do tomorrow. That paper that I wrote about, this build, actually, it's a rough draft that I needed to turn into an entire fucking, like, research proposal portfolio thing. So that's my fucking life. And then I also have to do 2 peer reviews and 3 chapters of math homework, etc., etc., ad infinitum. If it was always Wednesday on stream, I would never ever fucking... I would never fucking hang out. Because it would always be fucking my day off. My dudes. What's up, Agent 51? Area 51 agent, what's up? No. This was Backstreet Apparel. No, this was Charles V. Amphitheater. This was Backstreet Apparel. Remember when I was supposed to save somebody from getting kidnapped there and I never did? Not that sad about it. Somebody somewhere got kidnapped and their fucking family was just like, we gotta stay here and pull fucking dirt out of the dirt. Instead of just being like, fuck it, we're leaving. We'll fucking come back later. Put a turret up. They're not that hard to make, apparently. You can make them out of fucking ball peen hammers.
Gonna be a good fight!
Maybe it will be, and maybe it won't be. I suppose we could go up.
Gone! Spineless human!
Hi. I wasn't worried about that missile, because we got fucking the explosive bullshit, but that was really funny.
Make sure you don't leave anything useful behind.
I won't. We're working our way over to fucking Diamond City. That's why I'm just, you know, ignoring everything else, like food and water and sleeping and all that shit. Holy fuck, dude. When was the last time you saw 3 quantums in 1 machine? I've never seen this before. Trigonometry, 6-page research paper. Stoichiometry. Oh, he got shot a bunch. Yeah, my sources for this paper, I'm not even really sure. One of the things, actually, that I ought to do before we end the stream is I'm going to do a survey of... It's just basically going to be a straw poll, but I'm going to require that everybody vote. So everybody who's watching, understandably, you're like, fuck you, I'm not going to do that, because why the fuck would I do that? But you are required this time to vote. You don't get to have a no say. Unless you have literally no frame of context. So yeah, we're gonna go back to Diamond City here. I'm gonna fucking sell all my shit. Well, I'm just gonna fucking drink and eat until I'm safe, and then I'm going to sleep, and then obviously tomorrow morning we'll do all the repairs and stuff. Because, well, we can repair our armor first. But yeah, it's fucking God knows what time at night, so the game's not gonna let me just not, you know, it's not gonna let me fucking do all my morning shit and then sleep again and whatever. Once I sleep, it'll save, and then when I wake up, it'll be fine. So at any rate, yeah, I'll tell you about it once we get done here. I'm nearly fucking there, but Yeah, this is a mandatory survey from everyone in the stream. It's just gonna be three questions, I think.
You need something, Scabber?
And you can answer them fucking however you want, but...
Look, that armor's great. Don't get me wrong.
How the hell do you... you know?
I guess maybe there's just the one question in the straw poll, huh? It's pretty, yeah, it'll be pretty simple. It'll be pretty straightforward. But I answer, you know, answer honestly. I'll put it up right now, actually, so that you don't need to fucking... Oops. Hold on. Yeah, I'll put it up right now so you guys can all fucking vote while I'm doing this. It's a pretty straightforward question. Okay. Pretty fucking simple. Here it is. The question is this. Do you, when you play Fallout, do you prefer to use sneak or not? Yeah, sneak as in crouching and fucking sneak attacks and sneak, you know, any kind of sneak build, doesn't matter what it is. Is your favorite build, is the way that you prefer to play this game to make a build that's based around sneak and sneak attacks, or is it, and like blitz and or whatever, or is it more this kind of build where it's all ramboed out? Which do you prefer? Everybody got a vote in that straw poll that I just posted. Everybody in the chat got to do that. So, go to the, click that link, the strawpoll.me link that I posted there, and let them know. Oh, I don't have enough steel. Okay, well, the torso is actually not in that bad a shape. Maybe, what's it to you? Here's what I'm going to do with this. Perfectly anonymous information. If you, I just want to know where the Fallout community stands, so that I can include it in the paper as a primary source. That's it. That's really all it comes down to. I don't know where the fuck he went. We'll worry about that guy later. Oh, I can turn that fern flower in. Maybe I should wait until homeboy shows up. And then do that quest. And then cook all this shit and then fucking sleep. Maybe. Maybe I should do that. That's pointless. We have it, so it just is ours forever, I guess. Okay. Yeah, let's just do something even less interesting.
You're getting pretty chummy with that report.
168, 130. Hey, dumb shit. Can't you taste the fucking flavor of that thing? There's no way that's tasty.
Water, huh? Be careful there.
Ada, come here.
Hey.
What
can I do for you? Over here. I'll take care
of it. March your merry fucking ass over here.
Sure. Go ahead and take a look.
I'm just gonna stash some... I don't know, I guess junk in her. so that I don't take fucking damage just from walking around. Or sitting here. Let's see. Let's see how this straw poll's doing. We got 31 votes. Let me see how many fucking viewers we have right now. There's 84 viewers, so 50 of you didn't fucking vote. You gotta fucking vote. Everybody goddamn vote in this straw poll. This one right here. Vote in this fucking thing. If you're on your phone or whatever, I can dig that it's not... Yeah. Close spaces, sneak, open spaces, no sneak. Well, I mean, you know, the reason for the open spaces, no sneak is because you're using VATS, but you don't need to particularly do critical hits on a guy like that, right? So, yeah, what we're trying to get at here is that certain... Yes. Oh God, my frames just went to poop. Certain people like to do a sneak attack type build where they're using VATS and scopes and trying to stack damage modifiers. And some people like to play with fucking power armor, and some people like to do both, but, you know, I'm just saying. Do you prefer to use it or not? I'm not asking if you fucking never use them, but...
Found the plant.
All right. Uh-huh. Back to the matter at hand, though. Kim.
Let's
see what you got.
I don't need your fucking drugs, bro. Jet Psycho. Yeah, I prefer the buff jet to the Psycho jet, I think. Alright. What else was I trying to do here? I waited until 8 in the morning, but now I gotta fucking sleep, and I fucked up my sleep schedule. Well, so much for that. Alright, where is the Bobrov brothers? They're over here?
Yeah, better than any dude you get. That thing you said at the end about having hope. Good on you.
Here we go.
You read the paper? Dibs. Hiding among us.
Maybe it makes even more sense to just go to my place. Getting fucked on my frames because I'm running the stream on top of running the stream. There we go. Yeah, let's instead of trying to sleep in that place, let's sleep here. I prefer this to the other one. What happened is I was running the stream on top of the stream. Yeah, I got to this point and I forgot to do something with it. Let's not do that. Let's keep working towards local leader. I think it's more important right now. I feel much better being in a place where I can stash all my junk and shit and be, like, fully ready for the next stream. We have, 2 to 3 more levels before I can go get the XO1 armor. We're just using that shitty T45 armor right now. But, because we do so much damage, we don't find ourselves looking down the barrel of death all the time, so... A 1 special stat each run. AKA a Kyle run. The problem is that doing 1 special stat the whole time will involve using the console, right? And in order for us to use the console, we would have to not be playing on survival. So that or we use a mod that makes it so that we just don't have any stats to start with at the beginning of the game. Strop only has 37 votes. Well, you know, I understand that sometimes what will happen is people will literally just turn the stream on and then walk away. Or they'll just be watching on their PlayStations or whatever and and you know, not even fucking watching, just like scanning through Facebook on their phone with it running in the background. But it wasn't the alt tabbing, it was literally because I was running that stream on a browser, and then I was also fucking playing. It was murderous. I feel like I'm about to fucking find myself looking at the wrong way to get to my join again. Oh no, we opened this one. Okay, we're good. Okay, so here's Angman's Alley. Our little home away from home. That does not get attacked very often. I can safely stash all the junk in there. Am I fucking over encumbered? No, I'm okay. Okay. Yep. Nope. I feel like Kyle doesn't even know that the Xbox exists. Well, I mean, not in my house. It's what Dash streams on is this Xbox, but you know, it's like when Mom would talk about the fucking PlayStation and be like, "What are you gonna go do? Play Nintendo? You gonna go play Nintendo, honey?" And you're like, "Dude, it's a fucking PlayStation. Can you not tell the difference?" Let's get fucking hammered on water. And eat this fucking food. And then sleep the sleep of the just. Yeah, 1 hour. Just enough time. Nope. Stay in bed, Mom. Stay in bed all day. And I'm fucking ill. I'm weaknessed. I don't know why I get ill from sleeping in Hangman's Alley, but